If you use Alight Motion a lot, then you know this issue. The dreadful white flash. Never fear, I have a solution or two. First though, you need to know which layers are the problem. This requires playing and replaying your project. Also try exporting if it's a small project. The white flash is usually spawned when you have two adjacent layers in a group. This may create an offset layer, meaning it doesn't line up with the timeline 100%. In my case, I found the white flash in my lip sync group. The flash also appeared between the last and second to last mouth layers, so I've narrowed it down to two suspects. I have two general solutions. One, cut away the offset parts of the suspicious layers. Normal adjacent layers are aligned well and have no offset part. You can tell by this white line, important by the way. This white line lights up one entire frame. You'll see what I mean later. Offset layers, on the other hand, have a little excess. See that little slice that's not lit up? That's excess length and it might be causing the white flash. It's easy to fix. If the excess is on the left, click the left crop button. If the excess is on the right, you click this button to crop right. That's solution one, but it's not as effective as solution two. More on that on part two.